The chief executive suggests that this commission focuses on the bigger picture, the reason behind the social unrest. It's not directed solely at police or a particular group. It is to find the root cause of the conflict. The number of people who have been arrested is shocking. Young people shouldn't have their futures ruined like this. We will try our best to help the minors and the students to make sure their rights are not infringed. But all lawbreakers must be punished according to the law.
He also expressed his hopes for restoring peace and order. Protesters have been calling for an independent inquiry into alleged police brutality as one of their five demands. Media reports say that since protests broke out, nearly 6,000 people have been arrested, around 40% of whom were students. Over 900 were under 18 years old.